Sorry, I wasn't aware of the story, first of all. But what I can tell you is that I know those partners and sponsors must have been struggling to support Tokyo 2020. As I said, it's an extra 1 year. And also that 1 year was a pretty intensive and challenging situation. There is a mixed public sentiment towards the games at this moment or even past year towards the games. So in that respect, there must be a decision by each company in terms of how they should be able to disseminate, how they should be able to convey their messages to the public audiences from its own corporate perspective. But in the meantime, I need to emphasize that those partners and companies have been very supportive to Tokyo 2020. They are passionate about making these games happen.